I'd say to use something that interests you. You know, a lot of kids are a little scared about science fair projects. They're very daunting at first, but if you choose something that interests you, then you'll find it's a lot easier to start and finish it and do well.